Today at Epic Flight Academy, we're diving into the top 5 career paths for airframe and power plant certified mechanics. Let's get started. First up is, you guessed it, the classic yet ever demanding role of a commercial airline mechanic. You'll need to keep those big birds flying safely by performing regular maintenance, repairs, and thorough inspections. It's a high responsibility, high reward position that lets you work with some of the most advanced aircraft in the sky. The second option takes us into the private sector. Step into the world of corporate and business aviation. Here, precision and luxury meet as you maintain, repair, and ensure the operational excellence of private jets and smaller business aircraft. It's your chance to work with elite clients and exclusive aircraft. Third, let's chop up the monotony with a role as a helicopter mechanic. From emergency services to private tours, helicopters need your expert touch to stay in tip-top shape. It's a dynamic field that requires a keen eye and a steady hand. Fourth on our list is serving as a military defense contractor. Work on some of the most sophisticated and powerful aircraft in the world while supporting national defense initiatives. It's a chance to be part of something bigger and make a significant impact. Last but not least, mold the future as an aviation educator. Share your knowledge and passion by teaching the next generation of A&P mechanics. It's a rewarding career that combines your love for aviation and hands-on hard work with the joy of teaching. You'll be setting the next generation of aircraft mechanics up for success with your knowledge and first-hand experience. There you have it. 5 thrilling career paths for A&P certified mechanics. Whether you love the roar of commercial jets or the buzz of helicopters, there's a high-flying career waiting for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below with your dream aviation career. Until then, we'll see you next time.